letter. St. Margaret's Cathedral. St. Margaret's Cathedral is an English saint and martyr of the Roman Catholic Church known as the Pearl of York. St. Margaret was born in 1556 as one of the five children of their Protestant parents, Thomas and Jane Middleton. She converted into Roman Catholic Church in 1574. During those times, it was considered as an act of treason and capital offense to shelter a Catholic priest. St. Margaret risked her life by maintaining a harboring priest. She also ran a small school to teach Catholic faith to children. She provided two chambers where priests were hidden and Mass was celebrated through difficult times. Her home became one of the most important hiding places for fugitive priests in the north of England. St. Margaret was caught and crushed to death on March 25, 1586 for hiding the priest. The humanity and holiness of St. Margaret can be readily glimpsed in her words to a friend when she learned of her condemnation. "The sheriffs have said that I'm going to die this coming Friday, and I can feel the weakness of my flesh which is troubled at this news. But my spirit rejoices greatly. For the love of God, pray for me and ask all other good people to do likewise." St. Margaret praised God and asked for his mercy, even in her last minutes. Through all the pain she went through, it does not look like a coincidence that she was killed on a Good Friday. St. Margaret Clitheroe is the patroness of the Catholic Women's League. Clitheroe was beatified on 1929 by Pope Pius XI and canonized on 1970 by Pope Paul VI. We celebrate our feast on March 26th.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,